guys to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Right now, let me just recollect my thoughts on what we were doing. So,
Jedi!
Alright. So, I think we were. Alright, so I think we need to go this way. Right. Let's go. And
oh. Okay, I'll look.
It's a new type. Let's check. Heavy assault trooper. Suited heavy long range, rapid fire. Weapons capable of sustaining numerous hits, slow movement, long wind. Wind up before firing and cooldown period after attack provides opportunities to attack. Alright. Alright, let's go and check if there is anything in the back.
There's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Miltro is wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Place we came from, right? So here, Z to drop down. Okay. Oh, there is a something there. Oh wow! I guess we need to jump, huh? I have 2 skills points, right? So let's check. Empowered slow, dash try. Kyle dashes forward and attacks the target while evasive kick. Attacking after a quick evade allows Kyle to quickly perform a kick attack. Attacking out of a speed. Leaping slash. Kyle can perform another powerful attack after an overhead slash. Let me check what's this. Yeah, I think this is good, right? After a quick evade allows Kyle to quickly perform a kick attack. Let's check this one. Alright. Sprint strike. Let's check this one. Empowered slow, yeah, I mean it's okay. Let's take this one.
Back there?
Way too close.
Yeah. Let's check what this one is.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Project Augur.
Alright.
Luckily, they have landed.
Target spotted. Yes. Ah. Hey, someone else take a hit. Ah. Okay, I got this. I got this.
All right.
Oh, okay. So what was in there?
New lightsaber switch acquired. Museum resolved. Okay, let me check. Yeah, I guess we will do this. Ah, damn it.
Pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
All right. Let's meditate. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Go.
Enemy, enemy here.
Come on.
Won't kill me.
Come on. Yeah.
Smash him! Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's end him! On target! Ah, okay, I'm done! Come on, it's over. Back to your post.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's do this again. Properly. Let's check what we have for the poncho. This looks like a bit of nomad style. And this looks good. This looks good. Yeah, let's go with this one. Mantis. Ooh. Yeah, this one. This one. Alright, let's go. Whoa! Ash. Oh my god.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
For now.
Track.
Okay, that's odd. That's it. Whoa, whoa.
Can't get through. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Strike I hold, and hold left shift, okay, speed strike and death strike.
One of these. Wonder if they connect.
Yeah.
Things are pretty cute.
Tremium seed.
Time like for a stim.
How do I go up? Oh, that. Anything else here somewhere? Alright, so let's go that way, I guess.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Okay, so... explore the tomb of... Ilra. Okay, fine. Let's go and...
Did you see that?
Whoa.
Ugh.
Explosive core may be utilized as a defense against other enemies. Okay. Here. I know. I need to stop this now. Yeah, so it will come here and it will open this one up.
Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Hi.
Get some help.
Alright. What do I get out of this? Nothing. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna keep this one a short. That's it for this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.